Well, technically now, we both made out with Steven, so I'm willing to call it even.
Developing a guy crush on him, are you?